Somebody here to see you.
You've come to tell me you've had the operation. Duke, look at you, dear boy.
You should be so lucky.
Don't get snippy with me, you bitch. You're to put lies in your fire, what there is of it.
Yeah.
Come in the back.
Can we talk?
Oh, that's all you ever want to do. Here, perch. Some tea?
Tommy, I got a whole building I want combed out.
What? Of course you do.
It's got a doctor's office on the ground floor. Six flats, two to a floor. I want schedules of services. I want hours and names of maids, doorman, janitor. The works.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Now, you just don't want one or two flats. You want the whole thing.
That's right.
You...
500 for now.
Well, now, Duke, I haven't seen it, and I just don't like to rush it.
500 for now, that's all.
Well, now, why don't you just give me the address, and I'll look it over and figure out how to get in.
500.
Two sugars, right? I remembered. Well, when I see the size and shape of it and how to handle it, I'll let you know what the price is.
It's 500.
You know, everything you say sounds like 500. How is prison?
Okay. Hey, Tommy! The phones are all fixed!
Oh, God, what do I know about that? I hope you've cleaned up after yourselves like good little telephone men. Meet anybody interesting in your cell?